The folks from Raleigh Hills will be here in a little bit. We have one more for y'all tonight, and we want to thank you again for being with us.
Thank you.
It's been great. This one is about torture. Tammy wrote this, but she wrote it long before Dick Cheney was appointed to office. So it's nothing to do with current political events. It's just a coincidence. The whiplash.